am. How soft this is. And this too. It's the bathroom. How many outfits do you need? She's a roommate.
Of COVID.
So we're at the dorm right now. We're busy unpacking Kaiden into her dorm. I'll show you a little video of that.
Has no patience. Look at his face and in his eyes.
So as you can see here, mom is working on the jackets. She has a bunch of sweaters and lovely things down at the bottom of her bed. Her bed covers are nice. Her theme is a little bit of white, gray, light blue, that kind of vibe. So, yeah, okay, I wish you could feel through the screen how soft this is. And this too. Until this, because I don't have one. Monday is my birthday, August 24th, just if you're wondering. You can send me something. No, I'm kidding. Don't put that in.
I put it in.
But here's her pillows. Pillow from TJ Maxx. And she has these nice and wonderful blankets from TJ Maxx. So she has a husband pillow in the back. She has a little happiness pillow with tassels. Very cute. You guys, I'm surrounded by clothing. Look at all this stuff. How many outfits do you need? Okay, whatever. They have these weird COVID bars that separate with curtains, but we just hung them up there because they're really in the way of everything. But it's mandatory if they want to open this university. Going out into the hallway, and you see her dorm is right here. Lovely, straight across is the bathroom. They gave Kaiden cute little signs, but if you go into the bathroom, I'm not allowed to film the bathroom.
This is in the bathroom.
You walk into her dorm room.
Here's our plexiglass social distance cafeteria set up at Masters. Here's Kaiden, mommy. Walking through campus.
All of my top long sleeves. I have sweaters that I shouldn't have brought because it's like boiling here. But these are all my shorts and my pants. And then I just did my bed. I don't know where I'm gonna put all this stuff now. But I just have my drawer here. And I just have all these that I filled up with like socks, different like running stuff. And then I hung all my clothes and jackets probably will never wear. Here's my desk. And yeah.
birthday, dear Kiersey. Happy birthday to you and many more.